I'm off to the farm. Ready for a little bit of fun.
Dan here from Sherp ET. Welcome to the channel. I was able to get my drone working again. My controller for the drone doesn't work. The reason being is I'm not able to charge it because the outlet, shall we say, on that drone is broken, and I haven't figured out how to get that fixed yet, so all I can do is fly it with my phone. I was able to get the follow me mode to work here, and going through this, it's all right. Hope you enjoy it. This ice here is about 2 inches thick. It's probably about 32 degrees outside, maybe 34. It is above freezing on this particular day. The water right there is fairly shallow. I would guess it's less than a foot deep, as is the pond is still bigger than what it normally is. Again, this is a private pond. There's just me and my neighbor that go and have access to it. And the only thing that lives inside of this pond is bullheads. Well, there is snapping turtles and some other things. But this is the cool thing about the Sherp right here. So the front tires are on the ice. The back tires are not. The ice just is not thick enough where I can pop back again this particular time to get on there. I also had some issues with the drone here that you're about to see here in a little bit, where it quit following me and actually lost signal to my phone, so I had to make it go return to home, and I wasn't able to get all my shots here with this particular thing. I noticed in just a second here that I did, right there, you can notice the drone quit moving. It basically lost signal. I'm sitting there trying to bust ice. Again, those front tires are above and the back ones are broken through. The water in that area, again, is pretty shallow. And that's pretty much all on this footage. I did have another shot that I just thought I would share here. Again, the drone quit moving, so I was going to return and pick it up and start all over again and all that. But as I'm backing up here right now, when you are on ice within the Sherp, the Sherp is longer than it is wide, so when you break through, you basically have to follow the exact same path that you went through. You can't turn because the ice doesn't allow you to turn. You basically have to break the ice until you can actually get the whole Sherp turned around. But on this particular case here, I kind of gave up, and you're not seeing me to the end for this, and that's about it for the shot.
Having some difficulties with the drone right now, just trying to get that baby home, so just cruising back quickly to pick that up. Looks like there's about 2 inches of ice here.
Thank you.
cool to see. Did a quick little slow motion video, 4x slow motion, and you get to see what it looks like when the tires are, you know, trying to grab onto the water, grab onto the ice. I don't know, I just think this is a pretty cool thing to see here.